I really hope that can be visible on the camera. I think it is. There's one right there. And one directly in front of the car now. This road is just like full. They need to have like a caterpillar crossing warning.